During Queen Elizabeth's reign of power, the British Empire created concentration camps in Kenya for people suspected of being associated with the Mau Mau, including the elderly and children, and used methods of extreme torture to find information and to limit uprisings. Over 1 million Kenyans were forcibly removed from their homes and put into the camps. The British Empire killed 150,000 Kenyans in these concentration camps, mostly using starvation methods. Why didn't Queen Elizabeth stop these evil acts?